Are you Drew Callahan? Taylor Reese. I was friends with Eric. We played football together in high school. I was the one who threw him all those touchdowns. Remember that? I think I met you our senior year after that game against Drake. You had to remember that one. It was a real barn burner.
Right, yeah.
State championship.
Taylor, right.
Sorry, it's kind of pathetic. A 35-year-old guy reliving his high school glory.
No, it's,
Well, listen, it was really good seeing you. If you see, your brother Eric, let him, here, give me, hope everything's going good with you.
Thanks. You don't think we're gonna win this case, do you?
Isn't this hard for you?
Yeah. Yeah, it's hard. It's really fucking hard. Hardest thing I've ever done. You have kids?
No.
Me neither. But I imagine it's a lot like having a baby. A really big, heavy baby that you have to shave and you get to curse around. You didn't answer my question. He can't go in one of those places. He needs me. Garrett wants to distribute your script this afternoon, and a couple of your names didn't clear. I need you to give me some alternatives.
Absolutely.
When was the last time you were functional?
Sexual dysfunction, as in never in my life.
You've never had an orgasm?
No.
Wow, this is so weird. What about masturbation?
I don't do that.
But you have.
No.
You've never masturbated?
Never.
Lisa Belmont, manager, Holler Records of Lovelock. No one checks out any of these records without signing for them first. No one. You that drifter the sheriff picked up, ain't you?
Yeah.
He sure is gonna be missed around here. And who are you?
Melody.
You with them two out-of-towners who came into the Holler Records earlier this afternoon?
Christian and Sarah?
Yep, that's them. Will, you mind telling me what the Sam Hill's going on around here?
I don't think you'd believe me if I told you.
Brand, after what I seen tonight, you could tell me an evil spirit rose up from the dead and decided to possess the entire town, and I'd believe you.
Go to the bank, deposit that in my number to count. And wear the red wig this time. Makes your can look smaller.
Okay. Harper, Rebecca Seabrook from the school board is on her way here. Something about an emergency inspection. Is everything all right?
Peaches and pearls, Melody. Peaches and pearls. Yank my caddy from class. Tell him to meet me on the hopscotch squares.
What?
That ain't mine.
Okay.
Say it.
It ain't yours.
Good girl.
That's not what I want. I want the money.
So here's the deal. You walk away tonight. You deliver the baby. As soon as he's in my hands, you'll get the full amount, no questions asked. Then you disappear. Who's gonna give you a better deal?